In our second video, I'm going to be showing you random Lego figures in my Lego bin. So let's start. First, a TIE fighter pilot. A bomb squad trooper, randomly. This guy. This guy from Ninjago. This guy. This guy. These are all mine. Oh shoot. I got AT-AT pilot. This Kai Pal, that's what his name was. First order snow trooper. First order storm trooper. An exclusive Boba Fett. First order snow trooper. Pilot droid. Shadow Trooper, Battle Droid Commander, because he has yellow, Officer of a Clone Trooper. Let's go film. Zoom in. Jay from Ninjago. Don't zoom in, I'm sorry. Clone Commander, Battle Droid from 1999, because he has backpack, Darth Vader, the old school one, First Order officer, I think, First Order crew member, Sensei Wu, First Order snowtrooper, R2-D2, Obi-Wan, Batman, another pilot, a zombie, First Order sand trooper, clone, horn company, First Order snow trooper officer, because he has a pauldron, this bomb squad trooper, Iron Man, Lloyd, a rebel pilot, the newer Darth Vader, that's like this, gunner from the final duel. I'm not gonna review the set, I reviewed it before I started this channel, I opened it before I had this channel. An armless stormtrooper, First Order snowtrooper, this guy, ghost, transparent, First Order snowtrooper, battle droid, Anakin, baby, Kai, this guy, Golem from Minecraft, Commander Battle Droid, Zane, this, I was planning to make a robot, assassin from The Force Awakens, custom dude, but I failed because I can't find a hood, Zombie, Alex, Armless Jango Fett prisoner, Sniper, no guns, bomb squad, little piggy, super battle droid, and a zombie, Kashyyyk clone trooper, I forgot to show you in the clone trooper, Jay, clone trooper, shadow trooper, armless clone trooper, captain or commander, battle droid, dude from the minifigure series, battle droid, this guy, clone lieutenant, for Spawn Stripper Skeleton from Minecraft. And one company again. Zombie from Minecraft. If they have Box Hector from Minecraft. Barrel Droid again. Steve with iron armor. And he actually has his trusty, not diamond, not gold, but iron sword. So that's pretty cool. Kashyyyk Clone Trooper. Super Battle Droid again. Creeper. Kai as a Jedi. Rey from The Force Awakens. A Goblin and Spider-Man. This guy, Zombie Darth Vader, with a clone body, Ghost, ooh, scary, and what else, Batman Aqua version, Clone Trooper, Royal Guard, Helmet, Genosis dude, Zombie, Battle Droid, Helmet, and a bunch of weapons. The weapons are this custom made that I found on the floor. Gun, grenade launcher thingy, Scythe for Cole, Katana, Sniper, Blaster, Diamond Pickaxe, Iron Sword, Bow and Arrow, Pauldron, Guitar, Stick, three, all the colors of lightsabers. I actually have four. The dark saber, that's easy to make, just get a black stick and a lightsaber hilt. Like I said, three of these lightsabers. Okay, wait. Lightsaber hilt, three katanas, nunchucks, this double side spear, binoculars, two shurikens, blaster from the old days, another blaster from the old days, a revolver from the old days, Star Wars blasters. So look, I'll show you. Star Wars blasters. More Star Wars blasters. And even more Star Wars blasters. And even more Star Wars blasters. And a few more Star Wars blasters. So that's it. It's completely empty. Unless for some like junk. So it's time to put it back in. It's gonna be loud. So that's it. I hope you liked it. Get it.